righty. We will double up here.
All right, we're in the Mustang.
Driver left there. Driver's left.
Mustang Challenge at Circuit of Americas. It's for 12 laps. I'm starting fifth out of 11 cars at dead split. Car number six. This is the bottom split, by the way. Don't really have too much hope. This track is difficult.
Good luck,
really, 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 really difficult to drive in this car.
Good luck.
This car is real front heavy, so the back end slides around, and this is a lot of sharp turns track. So it's been really difficult. It's been difficult for everyone, though. Some people are able to turn some decent times. I can do a 2 minute 34 second, but that's about the best. I qualified at a 2:35, so don't have much hope. I'm behind Mr.
All right, that's good to get notes for these Sunday races.
Mr. Anthony Woodward.
We get some participation for the Sunday race problem.
Sharp turns. That's going to be my tough one right there. Really worried about turn one once we start getting going. It's obviously you go up the hill and do a sharp left. Just hope that everyone gives each other some room. But I don't know. In the state of iRacing these days, I doubt it.
Alright, get ready here. Good up there behind the four. Green, green, green. Everything's rolling good in front of you. They're not checking up at all. Door still there. Clear now. Door still there. You're clear right? Clear?
That was a concern of mine being tight in on the first turn. That's a tough. You can see how easy the back end just kind of flies around. I won't be the only one, just 12 laps.
right sides, right sides. Clear, you're clear.
Jesus, horrible, horrible. Can't control this car on this track. No doubt about it. Just can't do it. Well, I gotta just treat it like a practice. Not worry about catching up to anybody, because I probably can't. If they hit the wall like I did, then that's my only opportunity, but otherwise I can't. Funny because in practice that was the place I was spinning right there. I wonder what makes this track like an ice track. It is so bad.
Ah, Woody, come on, man. Get up here.
Yeah, I was trying a bit too hard.
I'm just trying to keep it on the track.
I spun in the worst place possible right here because I put myself in a position where I was going to hit the wall. There isn't too many walls to hit. Jesus.
Five to go.
Really don't see anybody else spinning out. You guys seen two other people the whole race.
Thank you.
Yeah, board.
Yep, boredom kills.
Yeah, you know, it's weird. I went right around, I didn't get one of those lost control things.
Was the really slow happen?
It must have been just shy of going all the way around.
Probably going too slow though.
Yeah, it could be.
It's turn one that's been getting me.
I absolutely hate this track, so I'm not having any fun either, so... I don't know. Whoever picked it, I want to have some words with them.
I think because it's a new track, we had no choice but to take it.
Yeah, I think that's the rule with new tracks, and... I shouldn't be a hard rule, though. They should take a vote on it or something, because I wouldn't have picked it, and a lot of other guys wouldn't either.
White flag this time, bud.
See a couple cars.
Good race, Robert.
Yeah, good running with you, Anthony. Four off track, it's surprisingly low for this track.
I think he let me go. Alright, finishing 10th, should have been 11th.
Check a flag, man, no pressure.
Not a good race. I didn't think I was going to do this badly. Actually, finishing 9th. Should have been 11th.
Great work, buddy.
I don't know. I know it's a.
We got better. That was fun. Good job, guys.
Tough,
way to do it.
Tough track to race, but I should have done better. Especially coming up on the first turn, I kind of set the tone in a little bit. But then I was trying to catch Ashley, and only about 4 seconds ahead of me, and I punched the gas a little too hard coming out of that last turn to spin it and hit the wall. I thought I saw I had 0X, and I'm going to clarify that after I get out of here. But 0X for two spins and that repair required, so I'm a little surprised. All right, thank you.